Hi.
Hello and welcome back, my viewers. Today we are here at Kartok. This is the very same hill where Yakthin is situated, but this is the other side of the hill. Yakthin is that side, Kartok is this side. And in this video, we'll be showing you the beauty of Kartok. But unfortunately, as was the case in Yakthin, the weather is not very favorable here also. I really wish we could have come here on a sunny day, but unfortunately, time is the enemy, what can I say. So we'll try to show you whatever we can. We'll try to do the best we can. The video about Yakthin, which I talked about, is in another video whose link is given in the description. You can check that out for yourself and you can see that beauty of the Yakthin village in that video. And in this video, we'll check out Kartok. And you will be following us all the way down to the place. There is a cave, nice cave, and a nice viewpoint down there. We'll try to show you the view from there, but I don't think it will be that good because of the weather. But anyways, let's check it out. Come on. Oh, and one more thing. Please, please, please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel. This is for the promotion of our beautiful state of Sikkim. This is a small Himalayan state, and it's as small as it is, it is very, very, very beautiful. I'm sure you will not regret coming to this place. There is a lot of untapped natural beauty to be seen in Sikkim. So I hope you guys will enjoy this as well. Let me take you far away. You would like a holiday. This is a great holiday destination. And as you walk with me, you'll be seeing some really scenic forest scenery. You can see nice pine trees here. And pine trees generally signify cold weather, cold climate. So you can imagine it's gonna be really cold. Not really cold, but it's cold, yeah. So you guys, please, whoever is watching this, please get some warm clothes when you visit this place. It's a little bit of a jungle hike, so whoever enjoys greenery and scenery, they love this place. You know, this place is really great for nature lovers. You can watch birds if you come here with a nice camera and all, nice equipment. You can stay here and do bird watching if that's your thing. So this is a nursery. This is owned by, I think, the forest department. They grow saplings of many trees here and they send it to other areas of Sikkim to plant and to reforest the ground. The viewpoint, and you can see from here everything. I mean, there is Ranipur, there is MacLeod's Pharmaceuticals, there is Sun Pharma, and beyond that, that's where I live. That's my hometown, Jalipur. Okay, and the hill top that you can see, I think you can't see from here because the weather is not good. There is Gangtok. But it's hidden inside the haze, so you cannot see that. But anyways, you can take an idea of how where that place is, and when you visit this place, you can see for yourself, check it out for yourself, how beautiful this place is.
That's McLeod's. That's Sun Pharma. That's Rani Pool. Around there, somewhere in the haze, there is Gangtok. Beyond the haze, you cannot see there. And this area is 9th mile, Marchok, Roomtek and all.
Point which you saw earlier, that is above this rock. You see this cave, this is made up of one single rock, such a big rock, you know. Let's go down, see how spooky this place is. Actually, the lighting is nice here, so I don't think it's that spooky in the daytime. But I challenge you, I dare you to stay one night in this place, alright? Because I'm gonna share a piece of history about this cave. So the local people, our local tribal people, they usually, most of them do not burn or bury their dead. Actually, the Rai Limbu people, they keep their dead. Unfortunately, any child of below 5 years passes away, they come to this cave and they keep the corpse of their babies in this place. Actually, they used to do that in the past, but nowadays, due to many locals coming here and tarnishing the beauty and the sanctity of this place, so I don't think they are using this place much right now. But yeah, this is a very nice place. You know, you can set up camp here. You can take some firewood, you can burn here, you can have a good time, chill in the cave, you know. You can have a good time with your friends, you can have a campfire, you can maybe even stay, who knows, if you have a tent, if you have sleeping bags, you can have an adventurous night out here, you know. So that's it. So enjoy this cave, enjoy the giant rock. This is literally the biggest rock cave I have seen, and I have not seen many caves. So, and one thing, this is bigger than the rock. This is bigger than the rock from Fast and Furious. All right, keep that in mind. Ciao. So now we've come to the end of our vlog for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this tour with us, this small tour with us. We'll be trying to get to many other unexplored places in Sikkim, and hope you guys will stay tuned for that. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, Bird Squad Endless Road. This is me, Sandeep Mastaman, signing off. Bye bye, along with my buddy Neeraj.
Ajo ami ya tapaiharuko marfatma hamro yo bakyongko hai hamro Kartok. One of the best places aju ami aipugera chha yo cave hamile dekhyo. So ma jati hamro marfat abo cameraman hamro yaha daju hununcha wahale lai chha ma bhanchu yo kura chha abo jati sakdo hai agadi tapaiharulai abo tapaiharuko through bata chha tapaiharulai chha agadi badhaidinus kati kura haru chha hami afai local le pani yo expect gareko thiyena tara aju yo thaung ma aipugda khere caveहरू रहेछ. यो चाहिँ होली प्लेसै हो, खासै भन्नु पऱ्यो भने चाहिँ होइन. यो चाहिँ अब तपाईँहरूको मार्फतबाट चाहिँ अब तपाईँको च्यानलबाट चाहिँ यो चाहिँ धेरैभन्दा धेरै सङ्ख्या मान्छेलाई पब्लिकलाई होइन तपाईँहरूकोबाट चाहिँ पोस्ट गरेर चाहिँ अरे सेयर गरेर चाहिँ यो देखाइदिनुहोस्. अनि एउटा कुरा भन्छु, हाम्रो दुईजना दाजु है उहाँ हुनुहुन्छ, अनि उहाँ क्यामराम्यान हुनुहुन्छ, उहाँहरू आएर चाहिँ हामीलाई चाहिँ अब यो हामीले यो एक्सपिरियन्स भयो, लाइक अब यो ठाउँमा आइपुगेर चाहिँ हामीले धेरै एक्सपिरियन्स भयो. अब यी सिक्किममा चाहिँ यो केभ चाहिँ मैले फर्स्ट टाइम देखेको. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट एक्सपिरियन्स एन्ड म चाहिँ यहाँ आइपुगेर चाहिँ धेरै राम्रो रहेछ. अब केभ चाहिँ राम्रो रहेछ. अनि यो कुराले चाहिँ अब हाम्रो पब्लिकलाई चाहिँ हाम्रो पब्लिकभन्दा पनि हाम्रो सिक्किमको मान्छे, हाम्रो पाक्योङको मान्छेले चाहिँ योले चाहिँ म चाहिँ यति भन्न चाहन्छु, यो अलिकति सफा चाहिँ है, म चाहिँ यो अवेरनेस गर्न चाहन्छु कि जुनै चिजहरू हुन्छ यो चिजहरू चाहिँ यो चाहिँ राम्रो चिज हो हामीले प्रिजर्भ गरेर राख्नुपर्छ यो चिज चाहिँ हामीले चाहिँ बनाएको होइन है तर लोकल पब्लिक गरेर पनि म एउटा भन्न चाहन्छु कि यसलाई चाहिँ मैला नगरिदिनुहोस् है